Sunday morning. 9:30 in the morning. Colleen is already drunk.
Enough.
Drunk enough, yeah. Can't even tend to her children. Skip church to stay home and get plastered. Unbelievable.
Okay, that's enough.
Grabbing at me.